see bandits. Oh, and a lot of bodies. Sophie, I'm sorry.
I knew it! I knew those motherfuckers would betray us! Fuck them, Aiden. Kill them!
What's that?
survivors?
Fucking animals. Find the crystals. Susie had them.
Susie?
Carl. They took Carl.
What? Where?
To their camp. We must...
Susie? Susie, where are the crystals? Susie? Sophie, I found Susie. She's dead.
I can't believe it.
There's nothing you could have done.
No. Except that I sent them there.
Joe's men have kidnapped Carl. And I don't see these crystals. Fuck! Fuck!
What?
The goon. Huge, ugly motherfucker.
He's slow. Just be careful. Search the other bodies, Aiden. Maybe the crystals are still there.
Sophie, everything's been taken.
Probably took them before you got there. Everything has gone wrong. All right. Enough of this playing defense. Let's meet by Jack and Joe's camp on the roof by the overpass. We're gonna go after Carl and her crystals. Jack and Joe will pay for this shit show.
Appreciate it, but don't get your hopes up. Not the Marion kind.
Learn anything about the commander's murder?
I heard Sophie's brother mentioned something about Lucas's death. That's all so far. Now they have a bigger problem. The bandits you mentioned? They took Carl hostage.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, exactly. I'm helping Sophie get him back.
Good. Gain her trust. That might also help us find out what they know. Just watch out. They might be suspicious.
Where's Sophie? Hey, why weren't you on the mission? Friends could have used you. Okay. Mia, where are you? Mia. Oh, no. 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 No.
Jack and fucking Joe will pay for what they did. I had a bad feeling about it from the start. I had a feeling Carl's plan sucked. And
so what's the plan?
From now on, I'm following my gut. Last I watched.
If you'd hurried back there, maybe some of our guys would have made it. I thought a pilgrim like you was supposed to run like a fucking gazelle.
Barney, shut up!
What? If he'd have made it in time to help, we'd be having a party. Now, in case you change your mind.
He can be a real pain in the ass. But we...
Birdie, to your help!
If you manage to take out those bandits, it...
Jack Cock?
You think killing Messieurs Cock and Cont will change something?
Death. Carl was wrong. We should have gone after them. But right or wrong, we have to help him. He's one of us. We'll rescue him. Besides, I... Go see Alberto. He can fix stuff like that on the spot.
Thanks.
Aitor here. You two make a pretty pair, Aiden. I'm on the roof nearby. We have to talk.
Now...
It's about saving your life.
I'll tear them apart. I swear, I'll gut them. Real slow. Piece by piece.
Inhibitor container detected.
What do you want?
I don't like what's going on here, Aiden. First, Jack and Joe's bandits killed...
But you said you wanted me to get...
I'm gonna search Sophie's camp. That's why I... Rumors have started. You found the Lazarus for me. They may suspect...
You came here just to warn me? Sophie's just fighting for water, that's all.
She hates the peacekeepers. She blames us, so when we start questioning her people...
Thanks for the warning.
You gain any intel from...
Sophie's also wondering who...
What else would she say? They know if... Find out from Sophie when she's planning the attack.
Be careful. Don't trust the people of the bazaar. They're more dangerous than they seem. Help Sophie, but be careful, Aiden.
He's stupid, bro. I swear. I am 5'7". Like, go up with it. Mm-hmm. Better petition. Bit. Fuck my room. Fuck. I gotta get used to being this damn fast. I thought being fast was fucking OP with this shit. Hard to control. Traditional defense. He greened it? Fuck, bro. Keep pushing. No, still. Made it. Keep going.